Hi, my name is Carolina and I'm from Brazil, and I came all the way here to Tasmania because I'm on the ship, Sea Shepherd ship, and we just came back from Antarctica, and all the crew is here to support Miranda and what she's doing protecting the forests.
From Canada, and I just want to say I have a huge amount of respect for you and what you're doing. You're an amazing woman, and we're all very grateful for your actions. Thank you very much.
Hi Miranda, I'm Emil from Germany. What you do is incredibly important because these forests are one link in the big chain called nature, and if one link of this chain is missing, then we will face devastating consequences. Thank you.
I'm Holly, I'm from the United States. It's an absolute pleasure and honor to be here. Thank you so much for what you are doing. Your tree is absolutely gorgeous. I wish I could come up and see it for myself. And thank you so much. You're brave. You're a hero.
From Germany, thank you very much for the job you're doing here. It's amazing how brave you are, the passion you put in here to protect these amazing forests.
Hi Miranda, my name is Tiny. I'm from California and I'm also a crew member on the Bob Barker, and I just want to say that I think that everything you're doing is absolutely amazing. It's extremely honorable to do this, and I'm just really excited to be here and to see your tree and see everything you're doing. Thank you for all your hard work.
Well, I've made the commitment to stay up here until this area of forest is protected, so I guess ultimately it's going to be up to the government and to Taran to change their practices and protect this forest for me to be able to get down.